Message from Our Lady, Queen of Peace, transmitted in December 28, 2021. Dear children, the road to holiness is full of obstacles, but do not retreat you. Face you with courage the difficulties of your daily life. You are not alone. My Jesus is with you, although you do not see him. I am your sorrowful mother and I suffer because of your sufferings. Turn you to Jesus. Do not allow you the things of the world to take you away from my son Jesus. Do not be you attached to material things. Your goal must be heaven, where I will be waiting for you with joy. You are living in the time of sorrows, but the worst is yet to come. Seek ye strength in prayer and in the words of my Jesus. Approach you the confessional and seek you the mercy of my Jesus. He awaits you in the Eucharist. I need you. Do not allow ye the demon to take you away from the path I have pointed out to you. Onward in defense of the truth. This is the message that I transmit to you today in the name of the Most Holy Trinity. Thank you for having allowed me to reunite you here once more. I bless you, in the name of the Father, of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Stay in peace.